Learn and play.
ألعب وأتعلم.
هيا بنا.
There are three types of people when it comes to the Quran. The first type are those who leave the Quran completely by not reciting, memorizing, implementing, or using it as a cure. The second type are those who recite it and memorize the Quran but do not ponder over it, nor do they put the Quran into practice in their day-to-day lives. The third type are those who are consistent when reciting the Quran, memorizing, pondering, and putting it into practice. This was the practice of Salaf and their followers. How are you with the Quran?